Welcome to the Friday 3 p.m. stream. Here I am with Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. Woo! Fun times. My username here on Twitch is Sage Skyhaven. That is SageSkyeHaven. If you guys could follow my stream and my channel down below, I'd really appreciate it. Tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I will be streaming Kingdom Hearts 3. We are in over on YouTube. My username over on YouTube is KACYTILLER. If you guys could subscribe to my YouTube channel, I'd really appreciate it. Like I said, I'm currently in search of the Mickey Lucky Emblems right now, so we can get that extra stuff at the end of Kingdom Hearts 3, so that's what I'm currently doing over there. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram, at KACYTILLER. And my normal streaming schedule is Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, Twitch from 3 to 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, then I break, and then we're over on YouTube from 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And then Saturdays, aka tomorrow, I do an 8 a.m. early Twitch stream, followed by a bonus YouTube stream. So yeah, so I'll be doing that tomorrow if you guys want to tune in. I might be beating Kingdom Hearts 3 tomorrow, we'll see. We'll see where I am with collecting the lucky emblems and all that. But yeah, I think that pretty much covers that. I hope everybody's having a good Friday so far. And let's get right into it. So yeah.
My hair is all over the place. It's raining outside and it's nasty. I haven't eaten yet, so I got a headache. Oh.
But that's what bricks are for, right? We are in the process of... We're going to fight the sun god. That's what we're working on right now. I have to get used to the controls here in this game. Because I'm switching back and forth between this game and Kingdom Hearts. Two totally different controls. So I have to, like, remind myself a little bit. We already done that part. Okay.
Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's find this thing.
Here it is.
Rizzo!
My brother is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see someone new.
No. I see nothing.
Yeah.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Tell me, Drew, how did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Certain.
think we're about to fight Zerk. So... Let's hope I don't die. I'm dead.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this?
We can.
Fight this together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone, away from you.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you.
Everything, everyone, but
Every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
Why? I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers, your quest, your truth.
Yas.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new ones. My world.
We just beat Surt, and now we're going to go into hell. At least the poison's only up, like, almost to my elbow. Not as bad as I thought. I just can't die.
If I have to go... let's go back this way, actually. Like, Sirt was easier than Paw Robin. Did I already go to this one?
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Not anymore. We extinguished that dude. I think I can just open this door, but I guess not. Okay. Okay.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar.
Oh, we already
the corpse
did that.
Ship.
Okay.
And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle,
we just have to
it will be
way.
As though the sky had split open. That's certain.
No? Okay. We've already been through this part.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
He's telling me to focus.
serious question.
When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Sirtis, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Dun dun dun.
Why is she waiting? She
can't
open the gate.
Here we go.
It's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Carry his vessel to bring him back home.
Yeah.
They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandoned to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Gonna have to try. I'll wing it. Awesome. By the way. Yay.
Get up quick! She's hurt! She won't make it!
knocked me down. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Okay, yeah, he killed me. Darn. Beat him. Okay.
She's injured. She can still do it. She's injured. She's not gonna make it.
I don't know how to beat him. Took that to the face, man. Okay. She's injured. I'm not gonna die. Kicking butt. Okay.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours. However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hell to join her slain love, Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Alright guys, as I try to see if I can find this in the last little bit of the stream, thank you guys for tuning into the stream, and thank you to those watching this in the future. I really appreciate it so much. My username here on Twitch is Sage Skyhaven, that is spelled SageSkyhaven. If you guys could follow my channel down below, I'd really appreciate it. Tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I will be streaming Kingdom Hearts 3 over on YouTube. My username over on YouTube is KACYTILLER. If you guys could subscribe to my YouTube channel, I'd really appreciate it. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram at KACYTILLER. My normal streaming schedule is Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, Twitch from 3 to 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, then a break, and then we're over on YouTube from 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Then on Saturdays, like tomorrow, I do an 8 a.m. bonus Twitch stream. And then I've started also doing a bonus YouTube stream immediately after that when I have time. I will be playing Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice here on Twitch until I beat it. And I will be playing Kingdom Hearts 3 over on YouTube until I beat it. Over on Kingdom Hearts, I'm currently trying to find the lucky emblems for Mickey so we can get a special ending out of Kingdom Hearts 3. So yeah. I'll be looking for a new game to play over on YouTube soon after I beat Kingdom Hearts 3, so if you have any suggestions, feel free to send me a tweet, send me an Instagram comment, let me know if there's a game that you'd like to see me play. Follow me on Twitch, follow me here on Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter and Instagram, guys, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you to everybody that has subscribed and followed so far, I really appreciate all of your support. And we will pick up Hellblade tomorrow at 8 a.m. it looks like. Got a lot of emblems I gotta find. But we are in hell. Yeah! Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much. I hope to see you guys tonight over on the YouTube for the 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Kingdom Hearts 3 stream. I hope to see you guys then. If not, then I'll see you all here on Twitch tomorrow at 8 a.m. Hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your Friday if I don't see you on the later stream over on YouTube tonight. Have a wonderful rest of your Friday. I'll see you guys later. Alright, guys. See ya. Bye!